That is now in my contract. Shut the fuck up. So, yeah. So to put in my contract, in the first convention that I had on, under that new contract, I read "Go the Fuck to Sleep" up on stage. Have you read that book? It's fantastic. It's a children's bedtime story. And by the way, I do apologize for the children in the audience. I don't normally swear. Hi.
Character, like from God down to
Pixie,
what other character would you play?
Sun Demon number 3.
I was wondering if you preferred acting on stage or on film, and why?
I never really act on stage. Actually, that's not true. I did when I was a kid. I was consistently cast in the lead in all of my school plays. And I don't know, because I was better than everyone.
Misha, I have a microphone and I can hear. Actually, Misha, if we really want to get down to him, it's from Mama's Boy. Misha's mom cast him.
My mother directed all of the plays. I was always in the lead.
She specifically did not cast me. Needless to say, you are now on stage, and I am not. But it's okay. It's nice to have a nice mom. And I'm glad that you... Didn't you breastfeed until you were 6?
My godson to a baseball game at the Dodger Stadium, and it was in this like fancy box. It was like Alyssa Milano's box, and there were all these hotshot head honchos from the studios there. And Joey had never been to a baseball game. He was 6 years old, and he was just this cute kid. And I brought him in, and he was really excited. And I said, "Everyone, this is Joey." And Joey said, "Misha breastfed until he was 6." For him, the first piece of information he wanted to share with everybody. And I was like, oh, no, what are you doing? It is true.